Hello, welcome back. Another adventure of me building ships. I wasn't your first pick. Trying to make small grade ship. What's that? Heck. Okay. So in this one, I'm gonna have to actually do the cockpit stuff. Cockpit. I want the this one right here. Now let's take a look at it. Okay, it's all in the back. So we got to do first. Let's turn off. This field right here. I don't need. Okay, there we go. And I'm gonna have to go with some. So we're gonna go ahead and put some guns on the front. Small grade block weapons. I feel like let's just do a Gatling. You know what gets me? This game is weird. I'm gonna put in some conveyors, ductwork. Okay. Cargo container looks like it's gonna be the answer. That's not gonna work. So, oh. Take all that back off. Let's put in a number G. That? What is that? That's not what I wanted. Conveyor junction. What am I not selecting? Oh, no. All right. All right, cannons. That way I can fly backwards. Let's see, what is this? Heavy, 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 okay. No, that's light. Huh, that's not good. Okay. Let's build out the nose a little bit. Okay. Oh, wow. It's that dual cockpit mode. I'll take that off when I'm done. That's a good one. So let's put an antenna up here. ANT. Small antenna. Let's see what we got. Well, that's a little bit big. Okay. Okay, so this one brings anything. Oh, there it is. Okay, first one, put one. Zero. Okay, now. There it is. Well, let's see. Excuse me. Okay, let's get the. So I'm gonna have to take the bottom plane off, putting the hardware on. So bear with me a second. Here we go. Left and right, we need. There we go. Now I can take that off. Alright, conveyors, small one, bring this back. Okay. So. This, at least two of them, more than enough space. Oh, is that right? Oh yeah, I guess it is. Okay. Let's go ahead and set the I don't want to do that. Okay. All right, that's enough. So let's do. Yeah, there. That's an O2 generator. Cool. And that's an oxygen generator. Okay. We have reactors, oxygen generator, O2 generator. Now we need batteries. So let's do that. Cargo container. The heck is that? There we go. Okay. Don't quite like the height of it. But I mean, I'm gonna have to go into the bay. Land. Okay. We're gonna stick with that. So I have. Need batteries. I have two batteries, yeah. Two batteries. I have Gatlins, conveyors, gyro, gyros. So I don't need that many. Okay, ship two. Let's clear these out again. Okay. Oh, I like these down right. Okay. And we stick. No, let's go underneath. I think this will be number four. Seven. Six, eight. Yeah. Nope. Nope. That fit in there. Oh yeah. That's good. So what do we have as next? Or is that the biggest one we have? That's the mirror version. Let's go to five. There it is. So now we should be able to backtrack down. Oh yeah, that's good. So, but that one, that was good. Didn't go too far, because I have so, gotta add some if I can put this, what is this? Small connector, there we go. There we go. Let's go to six here. Nope. Oh, I think it's five. Oh no. Oh, it's going to be three. And one. And then seven. Six. Okay. Well, that looks good. So that goes all the way up. Okay. So let's go back down. Let's go to five. There it is. And then there. Let's see. Maybe I can do that. Mm. Set some gyros back under here. That's probably too many. Okay. Okay. A little short, but I think it'd be fine. You know what I'm saying? That's not moving. So let's see. Gee. Okay, put that there. Okay. I know this looks nice up here. I think I like it too. That way I can still access it. I will come on. Okay. Oh, yeah. The light's coming out of my cab. It's a targeting system. Lock weapons. Technically, I'm hitting. It just ain't there yet. Oops. All right, I'll quit jacking around. I think it looks pretty good. Pretty maneuverable. It might have been mud there. It's not bad. No programmable locks or anything like that. Or I do have an antenna on it, but all right, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.